Hey YouTube, it's ICU, and today, in association with Best Tech Info, Jailbreak Evasion iOS, and Jailbreak Nation, I'm excited to bring you guys the first ever unboxing and close-up high-definition look at the back housing for a graphite iPhone 5S and also the second generation iPad mini. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and do this quick unboxing, and I'll give you guys a closer look at the two components. So I did get this straight from some suppliers in China, and thanks to Sonny Dixon for that. So big shout out to him. Check down below. You can find him at Twitter at Sonny Dixon and also on his website at sonnydixon.com. All right, now that we've cut through all of the tape and cardboard, let's go ahead and open this package up. So here on the top, we have the back housing for the iPad mini, and inside it feels like the graphite iPhone 5S. Let's go ahead and take all of this bubble wrap off. All right, so here we go. We have another plastic protective wrap. This is sort of blue packing plastic. And as you can see, inside here we have the graphite iPhone 5S, as well as the second generation iPad mini back housing. All right, so here we go. Here is the second generation iPad mini rear shell. It appears to feature an identical design as the iPad mini. And as you can see from the plastic at the top, this specific component is for a cellular capable second generation iPad mini. Let's go ahead and set it off to the side though, and we'll take a closer look at the main attraction in this video. So here we have the back housing for the graphite and black iPhone 5S. So I'm going to remove it from its plastic casing and we'll take a look. So here's the graphite housing on the right for the iPhone 5S versus the black and slate iPhone 5 model that was released last year. So you can see there is a definite difference between the two. It's almost a silver finish with a hint of black. And now let's take a close-up HD look at it. The graphite edition of the iPhone 5S will be just one of four different color combinations. Included in the options for customers to choose from will be the traditional black with slate and white with silver models, and a new gold with white option. If you have yet to watch my gold or champagne iPhone 5S in-depth look and pre-release information video, I highly recommend doing so, as I provide my viewers with most of the known details regarding Apple's upcoming flagship iPhone. If you're on the desktop version of YouTube, simply click the annotation on the screen now to be taken to that video. In addition to the iPhone 5S, Apple will also release a lower cost iPhone dubbed the iPhone 5C, which is allegedly short for the iPhone 5 color. On September 10th, Apple will reportedly hold a special media event to reveal both of the new iPhone models, and if recent rumors are accurate, the event will not play host to the unveiling of the second generation iPad mini and the fifth generation iPad. Instead, it will focus on the iPhone 5S and the iPhone 5C, both of which are rumored to be released on September 20th. Now, like with the leaked gold component that I showcased in my last video, the graphite iPhone 5S back housing is built from a sturdy piece of aluminum and features other pieces of metal for support and to mount internal components. The design of the iPhone 5S will be identical to that of its predecessor, save the vertically elongated cutout for the dual LED flash, which will allow customers to take better pictures in low light conditions. Back to the iPad mini 2 rear shell for a second. As mentioned before, like with the iPhone 5S, the device will feature a near identical design to its predecessor and will be sold as a 7.9 inch tablet alternative for those who aren't interested in Apple's full size 9.7 inch iPad. Now taking one last look at the graphite and gold iPhone 5S back side by side with the black and slate iPhone 5 and two iPhone 5C models, let me know what you guys think about Apple's upcoming new set of color options for the iPhone. Also, it's not too late to enter into my $100 Amazon gift card giveaway. Simply rate this video up and leave a relevant comment down below in the comment section. Once your comments have been posted, you'll be automatically entered to win. And of course, to be updated more often, such as when I create new videos on the iPhone 5S and the iPhone 5C, like me on Facebook and follow me on Twitter. And until next time, this is ICU, signing out.